How are you guys doing, man?
Good. How you doing, bro?
Pretty good.
Mike.
Mike. All right.
Yeah.
Stan is the creator of this character and the story.
How's it going? How's it going?
I guess he has.
Wait, I'm stuck for the look in there.
These are all free.
Absolutely. Yeah. The information is on the back of the card. If you go out to the website and sign up with your email, you get notified when the issues are available, and then progress on the film being made on it as well too.
Okay. Okay.
Yep.
So you guys don't know when the film's going to be coming out.
Well, the film actually may be done before the three issues are out. We're going to do a three-issue run initially, but we're going to hold off until all three issues are out. But yeah, it's based in Detroit. It's the setting is Greektown. It's kind of based on Greek folklore, and there's something called Dracolicus. It's like a creature kind of stuff. So it's a little bit based on
it. Yeah, I was talking to a friend of mine. He was talking about, you know, the apocalypse.
Yeah.
And I saw this here, so I figured I'd pop over and take a look. I mean, I went over there and checked out some other things over there.
Very cool.
And I figured I'd come over here. And I mean, he was telling me about it. It was pretty cool, you know, but I don't know anything about it, you know. So is it a comic book?
Yeah, it's going to be a comic book first. I'm sorry, I still haven't used my ticket yet for my autograph. I'm staying late, so start listening. But yeah, it's a basic Greektown, and it's going to be a comic book to start. So I'm the apothecary, basically a drugstore. You know, it's kind of the pharmacist, if you will. It's kind of like a Greek immortal.
He's just got way too much time.
But he gets reanimated. I mean, that's kind of the whole sort of the tale of it there. Yeah.
Okay, so what it's about a dead guy who...
Well, it's about a guy who... And we allude that he, you know, potentially would have been immortal. He's been alive for a long time. He's been alive since those times of early Greek civilization. So what happens, I mean, in a flashback, you show, like, you know, he's scooping scrolls out of the Library of Alexandria before it burns. So he's got access to knowledge that was destroyed, basically, what he has. So he passes that knowledge on to someone else and asks them to reanimate him if something happens to him. But when he's killed, he's actually killed by the local butcher. I don't want to get too many spoilers away, but basically he gets reanimated, but because he's not intact, he has to reanimate based on what's available to him. So it really, as you see, it's kind of this, basically his entrails and then junk from a lot. Yeah.
The bolt cutters, the meat hooks.
Hooks, saws, bolt cutters, corkscrews. So yeah, he comes back with what he's got, you know, and wreaks vengeance, and that's kind of how it is. But, and then another evil entity, kind of, the thing about it is once it comes back and it's animated, then anybody can use it basically as a vehicle. So the guy that brings it back has to stop it.
So when's it coming out?
Well, the first issue, we're thinking about the first, it's going to be probably the first of next year here.
So the first of January.
Yeah, we're shooting for the, right, end of the year, first of the year.
So you don't know
Eric Humphrey at all? Right now we're targeting a three-issue run, and then the comic, and then movie to follow.
Yeah, my friend was showing me some stuff on the internet. You know,
you saw the teaser. Yeah, we started to do some special effects tests already for the movie, too. And we started casting, too, so we're actually in pre-production for the movie. But like I said, we're not probably going to bring it out until after the comics are already, you know, running.
Okay. So you said there's going to be three comics?
At least a three-issue run, yeah, to start.
Okay. And January, do you know when the other two are going to be?
We have more time to schedule on the other two, but they're probably going to be some, you know, part somewhat, not a huge part, but we get back, you know, a month or so between each other. That's kind of the plan. But you know, if you sign up on the website, through the website, if you put your email out there, you get notifications when schedule's coming. So.
Okay. Yep. Okay.
And it's going to be a digital comic to start.
And you're the artist, right?
I'm the writer. Vince is there. Vince is the artist.
She got shot the same way.
People get shot all the time. I've been shot.
No, this is a story, a collaboration story, and that's from his previous work. So the other strips he's done too.
Oh, okay.
Let me ask you this: what about Gary Reed calling you a habitual liar? What do you say about that?
He can go now. You're done.
Well, these are yours, sir. You're supposed to dedicate it to her.
All right, well, hey, I'll just take these two little ones. I'll leave these two big ones here for somebody else.
Tell your friend to come up here. He's got
All
right. Thank you very much, sir.
Okay. Sorry, yep. See you.
Take care, man.